dance. I just feel like getting student of the month is so hard.
Honestly, if you try your hardest and you do all your work, I don't think it'd be that hard because it is on December 14th at 6 p.m. at Bell's or so. You should try your hardest.
You're right. Come on, let's go.